So here I am again at Adelaide River at the US Navy Fleet Radio Unit, Adelaide River site. This is the HFDF receiver building, slab that I'm standing on. And Doug was just showing me this contraption here, which is a conveyor driven sort of dishwashing machine that the US Navy had on site during World War II. So typical Yanks, they had all the mod cons. Looks like water pipe used there to spray the dishes. And it looks like those things there rotate, do they? By the looks of it.
No.
No? Oh, they just spray
it.
Yeah, okay. So typical Yanks, they had all the mod cons here. And see some plumbing on the outside there.
Some good welding there too.
Yeah.